Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Lucky Karisma, and I'm going to tell you about antonym. What is antonym? Two form with opposite meaning are called antonym. Antonym are usually divided into main types, gradable antonyms and non-gradable antonyms. Gradable antonyms can be used in comparative construction, like I'm bigger than you. And non-gradable antonyms cannot be used in comparative contraction, like we don't describe someone as neither or more dead than another. The negative of one member of gradable pair doesn't necessarily imply the other. If I say my car is not old, it doesn't necessarily mean that my car is new. The negative of one member of non-gradable pair does imply to the other member in the sentence. My grandparents aren't alive doesn't indeed mean my grandparents are dead. Although we can use the negative test to identify non-gradable antonyms pair as the negative of the other, while undress can be treated as the opposite of dress. Undress doesn't mean not dress. It actually means do the reverse of dress. Antonym of this type are called reversive antonyms. Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.